back here at Tim Hortons Field. How's it feel and to see the guys again?
It feels great to see everybody's face again. Get to play a bit, and it's a hot one today, but can't wait to get back out there again today.
And what was the biggest motivation for you to keep fit at home?
Basically, knowing that eventually we were gonna get back, but just keeping that in mind and keep working every day, and just hoping we were gonna get back as soon as possible. But thankfully, the day's here.
And knowing that you started preseason before the pandemic hit, how long do you think it'll be before you reach the fitness levels you were before? Before everybody's
as soon
has to stay
as possible,
home.
But everybody's gonna be working at their own pace. Eventually, hopefully, we'll get into group trainings and team trainings, and everybody will get to their maximum fitness.
And knowing that there's social distancing rules in effect, what's the drills been like, and how has it been doing them?
It's tough. We all want to get together and high-five and everything, but we've got to keep our social distance, and we'll passing the ball around to each other, and, yeah, as close as we can get.